prophet's dream. Hello world, back home after a really long trip from Indonesia back to Amsterdam. Season done, season finished, my first season in Indonesia. And first of all, I want to say that I'm really blessed and happy and proud that I got the opportunity to play in Indonesia, to make a transfer to Asia, the other side of the world. And I'm really happy that I took this chance and this opportunity. From the first moment I arrived in Makassar, I felt appreciated, I feel welcome. I felt something that I've never felt in my career so far. I felt so much support, and I want to thank you all for that, all supporters from PSM, all supporters from Indonesia. I really want to thank you for this. I felt good, and this made me feel good on the pitch. This made me feel perform well. I've played in a lot of countries. I've played in England, I've played in Bulgaria, in Scotland, in Holland. But what I've seen and saw in the first week of Indonesia, I see so much differences. And now after 1 year, when I look back, I just feel that I had an amazing season. I'm so happy, but also so thankful that, and also so amazed how football lives in Indonesia and in Asia. And despite my age, people said, don't move to the other side of the world at 23 years old. But I made a plan, and I made a mission, and I had a vision. And for me, it was the right time. For me, it was correct to go. And it paid off. I had a great season. And now it's time to move forward. For me, my career has just started right now, 1 year. And I want to continue with this, and I'm really hungry to achieve more and better things. So my first game this season was at Mitra Kukar away. Played 90 minutes. Mitra Kukar, a place in the middle of nowhere. It was a really good game. We dominated all game. In the end, we got a penalty against us in the last minute, which we didn't deserve, but we played 1-1. And after that, we had a good row. We continued winning games for 7 or 8 games in a row, which led us to the first in the table for 14 rounds. And in this moment, my mother and grandmother arrived in Makassar, and they visited our home game against Persipura. And this was something special because PSM Makassar has never won 12 years in a row from Persipura. And this game we won 5-1, and I scored 2 goals. My first goal for PSM Makassar with my mother and grandmother on the stands. And my celebration was dedicated to them for their continuous support during my career, for their love, for their confidence they're giving me, and the help they gave me during my career and my life. And this was something special. The second round started with 17 games to go, and we had a team meeting at the beginning of that. And we discussed our plans, our goal, our vision, our mission from the team. What do we want? What do we want to achieve? What does everybody think we can achieve? And we came together. We wrote it down, and the mission was clear. We want to become champion of Indonesia. So with that mission we continued the second round, and we played 17 games and we won 13, drew 2 and lost 2, which is an amazing record. And unfortunately we didn't become champion, But in that road, we have played some amazing games. I came in a good team. I came in a really nice city. I came in a really good club, and that helped me a lot. And the players we had, the coaches, the everything, the support from the fans. It was such an amazing experience. And we played Bayangkara away with 7 points ahead of us, six games to go. And we played so good. We played so well. I think there were 2,000 fans from Makassar were traveling to Jakarta to see that game. And we played so good. We won. And everybody felt that our dream was alive again. And there was an amazing atmosphere there after the game, an amazing buzz. And we continued with 4 or 5 games left, and everybody believed in that the championship was possible and that we will become champion this year. And I must say, I really felt and I really believed that we will become champion, but due to circumstances in the Indonesian league, we didn't. Along that way, yeah, some other games, what was really meaningful to me was our away game in Persija. We're leading 2-0 in Jakarta, and not many teams win there, and not many teams are playing that well there, but we did. And then in the end, second half, 2-2, I scored that game also, a penalty in a big stadium against a good team. That felt really good, and we just played really good as a team. And in the last minute, we scored a 3-2, and the referee denied that goal, which was a big mistake, and that cost us 2 points. So we drew that game 2-2. We played a crucial match against Bali United in home. That game was something special because we have 3 Dutch people in our team. Bali at 4, and yeah, that was something amazing. You are on the other side of the world, and 7 Dutch people are on the pitch together, and you could feel the tense, you could feel the tension, I don't know how to explain it properly, but I had a buzz inside me which I never felt before in my career in a game. I was so hungry, I was so dedicated to win this game, I was so motivated. And that day came, and we played so well, but we didn't score. And that was really painful because both of us were fighting for the championship with 2 games left, and we were absolutely destroying Bali, and we created a lot of chances. I had an amazing shot from 20 yards out, and the keeper made an amazing save, and I already counted that goal, but unfortunately it didn't go in. And our game was like this. We were so close, but in the end we couldn't score, and Bali scored in the 95th minute, which led to that our dream and our mission wasn't reachable anymore, and we couldn't become champion anymore. After that, we just had 1 game left against Madura, which we won 6-1 the last game, and we became 3rd this year, and that's also a really good achievement to become 3rd in this league, because this league, maybe you don't know about it, but it has really good potential, it has really good players, and the level is quite decent, and players are fit, the circumstances are difficult, every game is 35 degrees, and the fans and the atmosphere during games you will not see in a lot of countries. So much supporters, so much fans, so much noise, so much sound, and that's unbelievable. And we became 3rd, Bayangkara became champion. We have beaten Bayangkara 2 times this season, so that's a bit hard to take, but well, after all, we had a good season. We can look back and could be proud. We could be back. We could look back and be proud as a team, as a city, as a supporters, as a team, as a players individual, Makassar is not and was not one of the biggest clubs in Indonesia, but after this year I think everybody know PSM Makassar, and that's a big achievement. And we have to continue what we are doing, we have to continue what we are building, and next season is a big year again. And I have holiday now, I'm gonna relax the first 2 weeks, and after that I will train like I never trained before to come back stronger, to come back better, to show myself even more to Indonesia and Asia. And my mission is to become champion next year and to have a better season individual and as a team again. And I always strive for more, I always strive for better, and one season done, on to the next, and I can't wait already. Hey followers, thanks for watching. If you want to stay up to date with my activities and my daily program, make sure you keep watching me and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Ewa ko, ewa klok.